Okay, so this is me working on the ice palace cat thing I was gonna try to do. This is part of what I have done so far. I tried to record something earlier today, but it just it crapped out on me. My whole computer messed up, man. It just I don't know what the hell happened, but yeah. Funny thing I've been finding out, I tried putting, I had like a glowstone block here, and I tried putting ice here, as sort of like the window deal. Yeah, the ice turned to water. So, I found out you have to have stuff within at least, it looks like, about 2 or 3 blocks from it, because I think, yeah, this one's about 4 blocks. Or, yeah, 5 blocks. So all light sources have to be a ways from it, or else it doesn't stay. The snow will evaporate and the freaking ice will just disappear. Oh yeah, that's right, that's glass. Okay, so that one goes up to nearly the top. And I am literally building this out of snow and ice as much as I possibly can. But I also colored some yeah, right. Right for the top deal, yeah. Well, keep having to do that. Oh, that's right. Yeah, and then I. Okay, yeah. Or. Oh, that's right. I want to make both sides identical. There we go. One more. Oh, did I screw it up again? Yes. Well, because originally I made this one lower and then I actually messed up the last one at the end. But then I was like, oh, okay, whatever, you know, I'll just make all the others high enough to match. And then, you know, now on the other side, I'm having freaking issues. did too. That's the way I'll start doing it. Extend scaffolding. My computer is doing that again. Since I use the keyboard to do that, I have issues with it sometimes where it'll type like a whole bunch of, especially if it's lagging weird, but it'll type like a whole bunch of letters one after the other. Like I'll try it, it's like it stutters. I'll try to type something and I'll just go tee 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 tee, and I'm sitting there going, what the hell is your problem? Type what? And you'll put like a bunch of T's at the end. And or you'll put like W H H H H H A A A A A T T T T T. And I'm sitting there going like, what the fuck? I should have put snow on the top letter. We'll see. Okay, I end up reclaiming some of these. not officially one of mine, but it's been hanging out here. Ooh, what'd you go red-eyed for? Don't you growl at me. You got your own ass stuck down here. That'll learn you now, won't it? Dog kept going over the side, man. Finally got its own ass stuck. Was one. There was another one that got stuck over under there. I kept trying to get it to go up and back on top of things, and it would just look at me like, what? Yeah, that's probably you. I wonder if I have any bones over here. No. Okay, well, yeah, I should have enough. One short? Seriously? Okay. I'll probably find one somewhere. You stay here. I'll be back for some bones. Think about it. Yep. I patched all of these. Here's one too. 10 to 1, that was probably the other one. That one's probably the one that was up under there. Oh, and another one. Hi. Come on, that one was right there. Yeah, and it reclaimed that one. Oh, Jesus Christ! Well, there's one. There's two. Any others? There's another one. Let's see if I can make it. Is this where that is? It must be this one. Yeah, it's this one. you see, it's like that, and a bunch of my stuff was falling down here before. So I think some of it went down there. Ow! Go away. Like, I am gonna be going around the side of the frickin' mountain after all. Oh, it disappeared right before I got here. I saw it, I was going towards it, and it poofed. Eirs. Okay. Let me up. Hey guys. Where's the hole I fell through? Others the way I did because I couldn't really. I probably could have done something, but I would have had to finagle it differently. This. And this is glass, so it won't melt. It looks similar to that. Ha ha ha. That's how I am about it. Ha ha. I get my way. Okay, I was keeping this stone, but put that away. Let me see. Get this. Should be done with that. One of those. Okay. Run over here. There we go. Okay, because this is within enough feet of a light source. Okay, this is pretty. How many of these I can take? Dang it. Alright, this is the first time I've seen that from above to see that it really is kind of lopsided. Then the outer circle I made was lopsided as well! That's how that should have been done. Go back down. Made this up on the mountain. In the video that I was trying to do earlier today, that's what I was saying, was that, you know, I didn't want to do this super far away in a mountain because I want to die! Yeah, I want to die! No, I wanted to still be close to all my resources. In which, you know, if I did this, and fuck, I can't see. Okay. And I decided to go, you know, way the hell over somewhere, then it would take all the longer for me to get my stuff every time when I ran out, because inevitably I run out. Sooner or later. Ah! It sped up again and it scared me. Oh, you pizza. Okay, I can at least get the placements. Oh, it did.
Shh.
It's too close. Well, nuts. If that one would be. Right, which one did it melt? It melted the very top one. All right, well, that's a cool effect. There's an ice block. Oh, and it melted those two. So that was within 3 blocks, but okay, well, this ought to be far enough out now. So far, those are holding up. Those are within 1, 2, 3-ish. Yeah, that's a cool design. You better be below my place and not near me. Okay, be right back. First time it's actually snowed since I've been doing all of this. Actually, oh, part of me just wants to leave it open just for that effect. Oh my God. I love how it looks. And of course, we hear rain because anywhere. in other areas. Why is there rain right here? Oh, you know, I think... No, there wasn't dirt right here. The dirt was over there. Do you think this... It's high enough, it shouldn't be... Because the deal last I saw was usually determined by, how high elevation. Huh. That's fucking weird. Okay. Oh, that's awesome. Don't think I made my second layer over there. Dangle my ass over the side. Still. Well, okay. and a skip and a jump. Glass isn't hard to get. This means I'll have to make a trip to the desert. Ah, crap. Last one's a little wrong. They were only temporary stairs, honey. Stick any glowstone there, it'll be too close, including most of there. If I start using ice blocks then to fill it up. For anything else, I have to go. Otherwise, if I don't make adequate enough light from above, creepers can spawn in the darkness. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop the recording here, and then I'm gonna debate what else I'm gonna do. I may just go farm up some glass and things like that. It's pretty late, I need to go to bed, so I'll make up my mind here in a second, but in the meantime, I'm stopping the recording while I can. See y'all. Bye!